5:05 in the morning. Employees, project provider, Joshua offered the employees to go play football. It was at 5 in the morning, so it's at 1 then. Upstairs, they can't find any of them, so I'm a bit miffed. None of them are up. Boys have made it to Spawners football game. Hopefully they can not embarrass Scotland too much. Not cause an incident, actually, incident by losing. Or beating them by too much. But we'll see. Boys have their football game. They're currently playing. I am supervising. Oh, not ground you want to fall on. Focus. Not ground you want to fall on. It is mostly rock. Football match over. What was the final score, guys?
Yeah.
What's the score?
5-3
to XBet FC.
You won?
Yeah,
XBet FC won. Jolly good. The match is over, but my group are currently doing it. Doing some little sort of training groups with the local kids. That's kind of cool. I teach them some football skills. Freshening up after football is done. We're now just waiting for Angelina to turn up the project. We've been hitting the team that was shopping in some local market to help get some good deals. And whilst we're waiting, I think we've got another 10-20 minutes whilst we're waiting, I've just seen a particular Pokemon at a nearby Pokestop that I quite want, so I've docked out for 5 minutes to go catch a Corolla. Success. Time to get back to dance party done. We're going to head back now to the hostel and get some food. Perfect, get on. Get on.